squats one-legged assisted. So I could actually do this exercise just holding on to a post, but even better if you have a pair of rings or some kind of suspension trainer like this. So then I'm gonna get an angle on the suspension trainer. I'll point my one foot out in front, and then I will drop into the squat. And I can use the suspension trainer to help me to get up out of the bottom, but do keep the heel down. That's one of the most important things.